Hi, I'm Kathy Casey, the Healthy Boomer Body Expert, and I'm here again today with another tip for a healthy body. A lot of people have asked about swelling in their feet and ankles lately. Well, first of all, you want to make sure that your swelling is just from fluid retention, not anything more serious than that. So always check with your doctor first. But then if it is just the fluid retention, there are several things you can do. If you're standing on your feet all day, that's really not a good thing. Keep your feet elevated at least a couple times a day, but also try a little bit of a massage. You can sit down for a few minutes at least. You're entitled to coffee break. So sit down and give a little massage. The massage helps to loosen up some of that fluid and get it moving. Also, what most docs recommend is some movement. So while you're massaging, you can flex that foot and the opposite way. Do that several times. And also some rotation. Get that ankle moving too. Rotate maybe 5 or 6 times in one direction and then reverse 5 or 6 in the other direction. And a little more massage. It'll only take you a minute, but it'll feel really good. Another thing you can do is to place your foot on a ball and really give it a good massage. In fact, do both because it feels really good. And sometimes it's a little bit better. You get a little bit more of a deeper massage by standing up and pressing on that ball. You can hang on to your chair. You can hang on to the wall. But you can try that, or you could try a more stiff ball, like a tennis ball. I don't like to use a tennis ball for a foot massage because it is really, really hard, and sometimes you can get hurt that way. So I use a little bit softer ball and just massage away. This is Kathy Casey wishing you a healthy day.